mobula rays. Why they leap is a mystery. But it might be a signal to show where food has been found. For where rays are jumping, huge blooms of plankton are not far away. And rays converge in their tens of thousands to feed. The aerial view may be astonishing, but more wonder lies below. Spy ray gets closer than any human diver can. Deep into the heart of the shoal. With a spy swimming among them, and a spy in the sky, our cameras capture an event never filmed before. As the rays circle, they create a vortex, concentrating the plankton inside. Every turn, more plankton is sucked into the centre. They just have to scoop it up. When they feed near the surface, they use a different technique. Ripples pass through the masses like a subaquatic Mexican wave. Soon, the leaping starts again. For spy ray, it's a case of, if you can't beat them, join them. As the day ends, our spy keeps leaping with the best of them.